So you, very proud day today. You've just been crowned most talented in the West Midlands area. How's it feel?
Yeah, it's good. Nice to win.
Yeah. And how have you enjoyed the season?
Yeah, been brilliant season. They're taking us now, so competing and
many people to thank.
Yeah, sure, very good to Alistair Alf, Caroline Robinson. Dad had a good few at Dad, so helped me along before when his dad. So
Dad's just over there saying thanks for thanking me.
Yeah, that's it.
And owners as well, because we wouldn't be anywhere without the owners, would we?
No, we've got to have them, so thank you, everyone.
So you're running Stratford on Friday as well, aren't you?
Yeah, hopefully I got two for Heidi there, for Colin, that owns them. One the bump Darren over in Ballyrath, 3 mile 4 I think it is, so hopefully they both can run well.
And how to build on this next season?
Hopefully the same again.
Or more?
Season, yeah, more hopefully. Keep going anyway.
And we won't mention today at Chaddesley, not been the best of days.
Not the best of days. A bit of tap rope at the start for the first one, so that didn't run, and then the other one pulled up. But
that's racing, isn't it?
Yeah, how it goes.
Thanks for everything you've done for the Horse Racing Fans TV this year, mate. Appreciate it.
Thank you.